What's up, YouTubers? This is Stetson Stang 1 with an app review of Real Racing 2. Check it out in just a second. Welcome back, YouTubers. This is Stetson Stang 1 with an app review of the game Real Racing 2. As you can tell, it looks freaking awesome for the iPhone. So we're going to get right into this. Look at those graphics. Freaking awesome. So that's like the little intro movie. Starts playing. Oh, yeah. I really like this game because it's realistic. I am actually not a fan of the GameLoft game, Asphalt 6. I did not like that game at all. My Wi-Fi is hella shitty, so I'm just not even going to try. Oh, it logged in anyway. So there you can see my car right now is the SVT Mustang Cobra. Let's see if I can focus a little bit. So like I was saying, the game Asphalt 6, I didn't like it. It was 560, I think, megabytes of a game, and I really regret taking the time to download it. I would definitely recommend, if you want a game that's realistic and fun, to get this game, Real Racing 2. They definitely put a lot more work into it, and all my friends are just like, damn, the graphics are great. So we'll show you here in a second. I'm just going to do a quick race, and we'll go for this one. Okay, I'm going to try to film it at the same time I play it, little intro to it. It's actually really hard to film and race at the same time because it uses the accelerometer, but we'll try it. Okay, so you tap the right here for the brake. You move by moving the actual iPhone itself. So let's see. You could switch views, top right hand corner. Cars farther away. You can do like it, camera in front of the car. Ooh. All right, you got the hood view, which is my favorite right here. Oh, I'm gonna get in front of these fools real quick. Yeah, suckers. My car is faster than yours. Yeah. Ooh. All right, I do have it on easy, so. It's just for the video content, but I mean, look at the graphics. For an iPhone 4 game, this thing is freaking awesome. Cars register damage, you can knock off bumpers and all kinds of stuff. Let's see, maybe I'll knock off that guy's freaking stuff. It shows you how fast you're going, what lap you're on. Ooh, wasn't even watching that. How many laps are in the race. You can also do the view where you're inside the car. That one, I find is, whoa, shoot, damn. See, that's pretty cool right there. Makes it look like you actually got into an accident. All right. It shows the course right up here in the middle. You're the yellow dot. Gray dots are the people that are, in this case, winning. All right. And that was just one lap quick race. It says your times of the relative competitors. You can play this over Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, or over the server, so you can play online. It's actually pretty cool. I like playing it. Let's see, so I'll continue. You can choose from a bunch of different courses the farther you get. They get a lot harder, like that one is a son of a gun to play. So is that one. Cars can skid out. You can actually, let's go back. You go to, you got career, which is normal, quick race, normal, time trial, normal. You guys probably know what all those are. Pit lane is where you would customize your vehicle. My cars, I just have this Mustang right here, but you can actually, let's see, you can actually customize your car too. You can change the paint job. I don't really like the paint jobs that much. I want a lime green for my Mustang, but they only got the generic colors. Hopefully you can change that later on. Performance, you can actually change, you know, the intake, how it sounds, tires for handling, flywheel. Weight reduction. I just pimped it out because I actually earned a lot of cash playing different ones over and over again. But let's see. So you can go to the car market. I'll show you some of the cars that you can buy. So you start off with the BMWs. You can get the Z4. And then you can actually, you know, turn and look at your car. It shows how cool the graphics are. I mean, keep in mind, this is a phone that I'm making this video on, and the graphics are still this good. Okay? So, you can move on. We got the M3. Let's see if I can focus there. Let's see. M6. Cool. M3 GT2. Z4 M Coupe. You know, racing style. Show you a couple other ones. Chevy. You can get the, Cobalt. I don't know why anybody would want that car. Camaro looks nice. I've raced with it once. Not too bad. Corvette. Badass. Another Camaro that's all pimped out. Corvette that's C6R. It's pimped out pretty much. Cool. I want to take a look at this car. Hopefully. Oh. I don't have enough money for that one. Oh, let's see. We'll go to Ford. And get the 2005 GTR. Oh yeah, that's probably the best car Ford has right there. I'm a huge Ford fan. Let's see what's in the Lotus. Let's see what the Lotus looks like. All right, go to the pimped out one. Another pimped out one. Let's see if I can actually look at the car. Will it let me? There we go. All right. Ooh. Awesome, awesome, awesome graphics. Can't even explain it. Alright. I just gotta say, this game is so fun. Once you download it, you're definitely gonna like the fact that you purchased it or got it from God knows where. But it is definitely worth the, I think it's 750 megabytes. Of space, but it's definitely worth that. I'm gonna keep this one on my phone for a while until they come up with a better one. I'm actually just gonna, I think I was on that one before. That one. I'll just go to this one. Show you guys this one real quick. See if I can actually race a little bit better on this one. Not get whatever that was, like a ninth place or something. Oh, this is a quick one. Ooh, we'll go out like that. Let's see. The game also has auto braking, so it'll help you brake a little bit, but the faster your car you get, you're going to notice that you're going to need to apply your own brakes on it, because it does get really freaking difficult. Right there. Ooh, they can spin out pretty well too. But I mean, just look at these graphics. I mean, if you don't even like racing games, you should get the game just to show off to your friends that you have an iPhone 4, and the graphics are freaking extremely great. I mean, they're just so clean. Ooh. Doesn't have any nitrous or anything that you could spray and freaking, you know, like the other games, you slide up. But still looks good. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, completed it. You can actually, what I think is pretty cool, is you can actually view your replay, and you could send your replay to YouTube, which is so awesome. You know, during an actual race, you can send that to, I think it also said Facebook and Twitter or something like that, but it actually shows the replay from out of the car's view, so we'll see how I did. I'm sliding all over the dirt and everything. Oh yeah. All right. I apologize if you wanted a really quick game review. I just, you know, I like watching my car freaking tear up this track. Alright, I think it's just about done here. My car's gonna cross that finish line. Oh yeah. Alright, as always, this is Stetson Stang 1, and that was a quick game review of Real Racing 2, available in the App Store or wherever you choose to get it, install us or whatnot. If you have any questions, which you can ask me anything you want, feel free to leave a comment, video response if you freaking want to show me your, your race in a video response style. Go ahead and do that. And, subscribe. Have a great night.